You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Suits us.
Yeah.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
We'll kill you!
Gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
chipping away.
Hold up. I heard something.
Thank you.
soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
To the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah.
Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. One. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way. Those gears look webbable. No one's here. I could look around some. Ugh. cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators, I could turn on Finn's rig. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Three down. One to go. Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. drywall. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Rockstar Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Good night. If you give me the new form, we can skip this part!
We'll kill you! Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
The Venom tears it apart!
Good! And keep doing that!
You're not stronger than us!
Keep him away from the ring!
For the new form. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that.
One, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move.
Step off. This is between me and Rockstar.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Oh, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
My house?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great.